Drew Stafford, first and foremost for Buffalo. On his forehand, lost it, and then hit the post.
Almost seemed as Stafford was going in. This puck hit a dry patch. He goes to stick handle. This puck slide through. Good call by you, Joe.
Brendan Shanahan first up for New York. Miller way up a challenge, and Shanahan goes to the roof. Tom Rennie says the Rangers have a more definitive shootout list, and they love Shanahan first.
Doesn't go straight in. He gets that puck in a shooting position. Miller goes down, and a quick little curl and drag, so to speak, change the angle. Top shelf.
Top of the second round, Elias Kotelik in. Backhand, stopped by Lundqvist. Dawes, as you can see in 07-08, 3-for-4. He cashes in here. This one's over. Dawes against Ryan Miller. Bad save by Miller. Dawes can be very unpredictable. Miller read him well.
Left-handed shooter just tries to. Quick little release to the stick side, but Miller taking away the bottom of the net.
Pominville must score. If he does not, this one's over. Pominville fires and scores!
Watch the release here of Pominville. Fortunately, the linesman was in the way there, but it was just no hesitation at all. It's not how hard it was the deception, the quick release. Lundqvist never moved.
Gomez has the opportunity to win it for the Rangers. Gomez, full speed, forehand, he scores! Scott Gomez and the Rangers, shootout winners on consecutive days. This one in Buffalo.
Well, to the forehand, Scott Gomez goes. Speed, one little fake. Boy, not much room at all. Just under the right skate. And in between the post, short side. And...